What I've learned from the quantum physicists that I've interviewed over the years is there's this dual toroidal field that's happening at the same time. Ask and it's given. You know, give, receive. It's simultaneous. It's always happening. So we put out a thought, we put out a question, we put out an energy, and it's going to come back instantly, right?